Ice cream.
Everyone likes ice cream.
You scream.
When everyone wants ice cream.
We all scream for local ice cream. But who has the most unique treats? I was on a mission to find out. First stop brought me here to Milk and Sugar on West Franklin Street.
We have about 80 flavors total that we rotate out, but we always keep our signature Zanzibar chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry.
But it's not the flavors that caught my attention. It was the huge donut ice cream sandwich.
It's just like a normal round donut, and then we cut it in half and put whatever ice cream flavor they want on the inside and warm it up in an iron for about 15 seconds and then take it out and put glaze on it. So the ice cream stays cold on the inside and then the donut's warm.
And just down the road, another place serving up something different.
And it doesn't get more local than Grippo's ice cream at Zesto. Yes, you heard me right. I said Grippo's ice cream.
Well, we've been here since 1949. So we've been here, we're a real staple in Evansville.
The treat features crushed up Grippo's chips on a vanilla ice cream cone.
Well, some people really love it. You know, there's a lot of Grippo fans in Evansville.
So you saw how they made it. Let's try it out. Maybe not for me.
But I didn't get discouraged. On to the next.
And if you want to lose the cone, Licks has got you covered.
We make our ice cream here in town. Our plant is right over on Vine Street, and we make every flavor fresh.
The attention grabber, those Choco cream balls.
The Choco creams are chocolate covered ice cream balls we make ourselves at each store. They come in vanilla, chocolate, cherry, and butter pecan.
But the truth of the matter is, no matter where you go to get your ice cream,
it's cold.
Just avoid a brain freeze.
It's cold.
With this web exclusive, Leanne Stocker, Eyewitness News.